Hello guys, and welcome to Firewatch. Finally, I'm going to record some. And it's apparently loading, but we are in game right now. Hey man, guy couldn't take it, so I locked up his lockout and put some stuff in the box. Found one of those bars you liked. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Close. Where do we have something else? Away. Just looking at everything. Survey and B. Nope. Yeah. Huh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Not there. Oh, wrong. It was the notes. It was the inventory. And this is the flashlight. Okay. Where is the... There. Okay. How do I run fast and... Canyon, yeah. So, where am I supposed to go? Wait 1 second. Okay, let's go and exploring. Oh my god, that bird scared the... Where should I go from Thunder Canyon?
So I hung a left out of the cave and I'm passing through Thunder Canyon now. I'm not seeing any wires in here.
Oh, no. It sounds like you turn east towards Jonesy Lake. Look, from the cave, you just want to come out and go straight to the north.
Got it. I can't seem to find a way north. I'm back in the canyon.
You made it down through the cave already, though, right?
Yes.
Good. Find your way back to the supply box there, then about face and head straight north looking for the trail. If you're ever unsure, just don't forget to check your compass.
Roger.
Okay, the compass. North, east, south, north is that way. So, am I supposed to climb up or something? Let's see if I can go through here. Yeah, I'm not listening to shit now. Oops. Okay, and is it air or what? Or I should go here. Okay, the compass. East, west. North is this way. Okay, let's follow the tracks here. You heard a sound. Yeah, North is here.
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
What is this?
Hey, I found a structure that might have been an outhouse once, I think.
Whoa, you don't need my permission to go to the bathroom, but, you know, use abandoned shitters at your own peril.
I mean, I'm in the right area?
I do believe. The comms wire runs for quite a ways. Follow it all the way to the top of Beartooth Point, and if it's not damaged, you can loop around back home.
So, what, is it this way? Let's go this direction. I thought this. I saw something here. Whatever. Is it like 111? Oh, sorry. Wait, I will check this out. There should be something. How do I go back? Okay, be right back. Wow, I was so wrong. It was 1, 2, 3, and 4. For some reason.
Huh. Found an old hat from a Korean war vet.
You'd be surprised how many former service members take this gig.
Well, makes sense.
I imagine if you've been through war, you probably can't get enough silence.
Okay.
Anything I should know about the cabin at the top of this hill? Hello? Okay then.
I don't get it. Am I supposed to find something here? Okay. It's so weird. Cigarettes here. Whatever. She doesn't want us to talk about it. Okay, I can't seem to go here. So, utility pool.
So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out, but I'd rather it not come to that.
Where am I supposed to go? I don't see the wires. Oh my god, this is so... There should be something I missed. Okay. Yeah, whatever. Let's go over here then. Booyah! Okay, let's follow the road here. It seems like a good plan. Is this the wire? No. Wait 1 second. Gonna put the volume down a bit. There. It's something up there. So it was 1, 2. 3, 4. Copy that. No. Take. And hold. Then the board. No. Okay, whatever. So, there we go. Nailed it. Is there nothing here? Was it just this? Okay, where am I supposed to go now then? This game is confusing me so much. And I don't like going by my own here. Okay, if I go here then...
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
How could these girls be so stupid?
Trust me, I never underestimate the stupidity of a drunk teenager. Also, I never underestimate the balls of a drunk young woman, having been one.
Well, I hopped down a drop, and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
How adventurous of you.
I've been doing a lot more climbing out here than I expected.
Well, keep your radio charged. I'd hate to one day find a skeleton with an orange backpack at the bottom of a ravine.
I thought she liked that.
Yeah, okay, the wire's down here.
Okay, good. Any sign of those girls? Did they mess with anything?
I'll look around. Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Well, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Okay. Something is over here, I can see. Hi-yo. Hi-yo. Let's wandering back then to something. I don't even know where I'm going, but I bet it's good. Let's see here, a long drop. 2 miles. Where is the lookout then? Two forks lookout. Okay. So that's this way. And then I'm going south. I guess. Oh my god.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Some rope.
I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this, pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
He was a lookout?
Yeah, kinda, I guess. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
You guys keep in touch, you and the Goodwin kid?
Nah, they took off pretty unceremoniously. Plus, what's a 40-year-old woman gonna do with a teenage pen pal?
Good point.
Anyway, so it goes. Have, fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Okay. What? Can I not go there? Rope poke. Seriously? Whatever. For me, I thought it didn't look so crazy. Whatever. Is this locked? Yeah, it looks like it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's pick that map out. Good. No, I don't want to close it.
Hey, who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance one of them was that guy I saw in the canyon? You know, the guy with the flashlight?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know him that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Could be the same person who left that antler.
And maybe they're leaving me an entire creature, piece by piece.
Okay, let's go head home.
Hey, sorry about snapping at you earlier. I thought about it, and yeah, I suppose that must have sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call. Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is. So, did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier.
I'm actually married.
But you're here.
She's sick, and I shouldn't be here, but I am.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
We'll get into it.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Look, I gotta go do a thing, but I'll have a radio. Okay, call me if you need to.
From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail is pretty cold at this point.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out in the fireweed. Well, I want you to stay out there, as a favor to little old me.
My pleasure.
Okay, we know these young women are sloppy. They must have left some sort of trail.
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah, it looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh, that's weird.
Who are they keeping out of here? And why?
Geez, I don't know. Maybe it's biologists, you know? Well, they don't want people traipsing on their precious lichens.
What's a lichen?
Wouldn't you lichen to know?
Oh my god, goodbye.
I'll ask next time I talk to someone, but that'll probably be a few days.
Okay. Weird.
Fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
You want me to go back and see what I can do?
No. I want this guy to have to roll his lazy ass all the way out here.
It flapjack is a choice phrase, by the way.
It really fits the bill in this case.
Okay.
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood. Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Will do.
Oh, there. Okay. Oh, don't. Climb these rocks then, I guess.
Just stuff these things with old food? That's how you get bears.
Those boxes are bear-proof. I wouldn't worry about it.
Hey, there's a snack in here. Probably gonna eat it.
You definitely do not want to do that. Whatever's in there has been in there for years. That's how you get food poisoning.
Let's go over here then.
What does she have?
She's got Alzheimer's, like dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Devastating. Especially for her, you can understand.
And for you.
Anyway, everything she worked for was taken away, and that was it. Yeah. I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even. I'm happy to listen. And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer. I promise.
It's really depressing to hear about that his wife is not so good. I don't think I should go there. Can you climb here? No, you can't. I am not supposed to be there, though. Yeah, it's coming there. Maybe I should go here. I know they did have a lake here. So, can you walk here? Guess not.
In a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I stumbled over and told her she was pretty, and that was it.
Aw, you were brave.
I was drunk.
Oh. I guess we're going this way then. I have no idea where I'm going, but I guess it's good. It's a something here. One, two, three, and four.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare, because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins, and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
PTSD? That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, I don't know. He was in the army. He was off. It's actually the saddest story. He was only discharged because his mother, Brian's grandmother, died. She'd been taking care of him, and Ned was the only next of kin.
Damn. And you got to know Brian a little bit?
Yeah. I talked to him way more than I talked to Ned, that's for sure.
How was he at, spotting fires?
Better than you. He actually liked to stay in the tower.
Boy, for as dry as it is this summer, there's an area down here that's, lush.
Oh, you must be talking about the Aspen Grove down there.
Yeah, I think that's where I am.
Those trees are actually one root organism. Did you know that?
I didn't.
Yeah, they share their water as a colony that can live for hundreds of years, even through fire. Can you believe you're actually getting paid to learn all of these amazing things? Also, by what it looks like on this map, you'll be coming up on a stream that should lead you towards where we saw that smoke. What are you going to do when the fire season wraps up? Are you going to go be with her? Just go back to Boulder? You should go be with her. That's my opinion.
I don't know. I haven't really thought about it. Right now, I'm trying to hunt down some vandals, and I don't even know what I'm going to do when I find them. I'm not thinking very far ahead.
You should go see her.
She's with her family in Melbourne. They're not big fans of mine.
Oh.
Her sister, Susan, is great, but her parents, I think they always thought she could do better, and that I could have done a better job looking after her.
Fuck that. I have no doubt you did your best.
I don't know.
If you want to go visit her, you should go. Don't let a couple of assholes keep you away from someone you love.
I'll think about it. Found one of their empties. Guess we're on the right track.
Roger that.
It's a really nice waterfall down here. Given those girls love a skinny dipping, I bet they're nearby. Their tent is demolished.
You're there? Where are they?
I don't know. Gone. This whole place is torn apart.
What happened?
I don't know. Maybe they had a fight or something.
It's that bad?
It's not good.
You've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking. Some of their clothes are all torn up.
That's not good.
You know, maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
Dear Psycho, I hope you are fucking happy. We are leaving and we are going to find the police or whatever and tell them about how you creeped on us in the lake and then came and destroyed our campsite and all of our stuff. Oh, and stealing panties is gross out. You are probably a mental fucking aches murderer and are so going to jail. I hope it was worth being a jerk over some fireworks. Dick.
Well, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
Well, the girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you? Did you attack or do anything that could be perceived as an attack to these campers?
I didn't do anything to them, but it looks like someone had it out for them.
Then why do they think it's you?
Fuck, I don't know.
Huh.
Hey, I don't.
I believe you. Come on, Henry.
All right. It's just, it's weird what happened out here.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Oh. Day 3. I will end this episode here, so I hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.